This might be a good pillow because it keeps you elevated. And this pillow can be used for all kinds of things, if you know what I mean. That's what I've heard through the grapevine. I don't know.
Wait, I just quit.
So we're going to look at gadgets that we probably don't need. Now, there might be some that we need. Vote down below in the comments. Let me know which ones we absolutely need to try on an episode of Vivian Tries. Ooh, I've seen this. It's like an air conditioning. Air conditioning for your bed or heater? Ooh, look at that. Look how it rises up. What is that store at the mall? You know what? Stonebriar? Stonebrook? Stone Brothers? You know what I mean? At the mall, they sell all kinds of weird gadgets and massagers. And they sell those big massaging chairs. Have you seen that store? Well, they have something like this. Now, this shit is really expensive. It's an air conditioning that blows air. Or heat. I don't know if it does heat. I thought it was just cool air, but it blows it underneath your bed sheet so it keeps you nice and ventilated and cool in there. I bet that feels nice, huh? I'd be too scared of that. Is it heat too? Yes. But wait, what if he wants to be hot and I want to be cold? We can't do both, can it? It's called Bed Jet. Oh, it's controlled by an app. How advanced? How much is it? That's what I want to know. If it's more than $49.99, no thanks. That's on the maybe list for gadgets that we should try. What do we have here? Oh no, not just another cup. An adult sippy cup is what it looks like. Is that silicone? Is that an infomercial? What are we watching here? Okay, what does that look like? Coffee, okay. Oh, so you just twist it to close it and it's sealed tight? Put that on the wish list. Not to buy on Wish, but to buy wherever they sell on their website and then try it on Vivian Tries. Vote down below. Let me know in the comments which ones you guys want me to order. Some of these things you can't even order. They're just viral videos for fun. Have you ever clicked on one of these videos and you can't seem to get to the website where they sell them? Okay, I already tried this one. From the dollar store, it's made for kids. That kid's shower cap. Did you guys ever watch that video I did?
You can wear it as a hat. How chic is this motherfucker? What, girl? Where are you going? I'm going to church with my new hat. Very 80s. Maybe I'll squeeze it on. Nope. Wow, look at that look. What do you think? I'm Mary Poppins. Girl, that is not a cute look. You are not gonna get a man like that. What is this? Okay, that's real 80s. It looks like a visor. That's a cute look. Like, I look like Tina Turner. I look like Tina Turner from, what was that movie she did? Mad Max. Does Tina Turner not have a look like this? Or was this like an 80s video? Tina Turner totally has this look. You're trying to be like a Pepsi or something? I forgot what this fucking product is for. I just suggested about 4 different Halloween costumes for you, so you're welcome. I have Halloween costume ideas for days. Wait, I just quit. This is an 80s look for sure. Look at this picture. Everything in the world is wrong with this picture. My armpit pads are falling off. I'm a mess. What is this? What are we doing? What kind of show is this? Who are you? Why are you doing this? I'm not taking this off because I love it. I look like a tennis player from the 80s. This is a great visor. Like, it's protecting the sides of your face too. Screw the shampoo hat. This is a visor. It's a Tina Turner outfit. It's a Pepsi cap. It's a visor. It's a church hat. I could just get a ponytail going. How cute is that? You gotta just excuse the armpit pads. You can ignore those. They're obviously not staying on. I'm scared if I put it around my neck, I'm gonna kill myself. If you're trying to sunbathe on the beach and you know sometimes that sun is like in your eyeballs. Oh wait. Ugh. I can breathe. Don't be mistaken. The hat is staying. When I go on my next vacation, guess what I'm popping out at the beach? My visor hat.
Yes, that's exactly what it is. See, adults use it. That lady was using it. Oh, how cute. See, it's supposed to keep the water out of your kid's face so they don't cry. But I used it on myself that day. So adults can use it. Oh, this one's silicone. The one I tried was made out of like foam or something. You see, she's using it too. You see how it works? That one's a cute idea if you have little kids, I think. But don't get this one. This one looks like it's pretty pricey because it's silicone. Japanese dollar store, $1.50. You can get one for your kids. What are we doing? Cutting hair. Can't you just do that with a clip? What's so fancy about this? You have to buy an additional gadget. Can't you do this with a comb? No? Is it just Velcro that you're brushing into this dude's hair? That's what it looked like to me. Velcro. And I bet that shit's expensive. I'm gonna start a Velcro hair holding business for barbers.com. Oh, even dreadlocks. Have you ever seen this at the barbershop in real life? Or is this just a viral video thing? Ooh, and it can be disinfected. That's a good thing. You can skip it and just use a piece of Velcro. This one here, a lot of you guys have been sending me to try. Let me know what you think. Vote down below. Flameless cooking. What? No! You can, it's silicone? You can roll it up? There's a heating pack. Are you kidding me? It cooks in there with those little packs? No, no, he's not cooking it. He's just storing it. Add water. Food warms up in 10 to 15 minutes. Look at that inflating. Pressure cap to, what? High pressure cooking. I need this in my life. Listen guys, we need to, how do I get my hands on this? This one is definitely going on, we have to try this list. Don't let me forget. Remind me in the comments. I'm gonna go through the comments and see which ones I decided on. This one's one of them. I need this. I need to try it. It's a silicone cooker. Oh, it's for kids. It's a pacifier with food in it. I thought that was bad for kids because then it gets on their little teeth and it rots their teeth if they have like sugar in their mouth all the time. Ask your dentist. I'm telling you, that sugar is staying in their mouth, especially in a pacifier. I don't think this is a great idea. Your kids are gonna lose their teeth way before they should. If you're a dentist or a dental hygienist, confirm what I'm saying because you know, I don't know what the hell I'm talking about, but I bet. Ask somebody. I don't think you shouldn't do that. Bananas have a lot of sugar too, see? What if that kid falls asleep with that pacifier? That sugar is just on their teeth for hours. I did this one. Oh, what is this? Oh no, I can't. I can't touch fish like that. It's an electric, like, skin. What? Is this a butter-er? A spray butter? Oh, fancy. That is so advanced. What is, how did we go from a spray butter, you know, the year 2045 to let's just crank it. Brady Bunch days. That's not cute. Nobody wants that. We're not going to step back in time. No, I've seen this. The spatula cleaner. That to me is a waste. You'll never use that. This is the knife. I've tried that knife. I'll link up that video in the comments down below. It's hard to use. No, ma'am. Just use a knife. Ooh, another baby food product. Oh, to fill little baggies. That's cute. Oh, but wait a second. You know what I heard about those baggies is that they create fungus inside and then your baby... Listen, these are all rumors that I'm keep spreading. I don't know if that's factual or if this product will do that, but that's what I heard. I don't know by who. I don't know from where, but I heard it somewhere. Is it a pillow? Ooh. Okay, I need this. Because sometimes I like to sleep like this on my side. And this elevates me so I can put my... What does my bladder have to do with anything? Oh, that's not your bladder. That's your stomach. It's for acid reflux, folks. I don't have that. So this might be a good pillow because it keeps you elevated. And this pillow can be used for all kinds of things, if you know what I mean. That's what I've heard through the grapevine. I don't know. Oh, a doctor created it. Ooh, so you can sleep on your side, elevated. Okay, this is a good one. If you have problems, this might help you. Whenever I reviewed the bamboo pillow video, a lot of you guys said the best pillow to buy besides that one. I love that pillow. I bought two more. Now I have five. Besides that pillow, they said those big pregnancy pillows that you put like all the way around, kind of like the one you're seeing in this video, they said those are amazing to sleep with because you're so comfortable. Ooh, but I like that. How much is it though? If it's more than $99, nope, I'm good. I'll just pile up some pillows and use that. Is this an air conditioning for your phone? It's time to upgrade the phone. Cooling pad. How much is that? That's what I want to know. Listen. All decisions are made based on price. How much is it? That's what I want to know. How come none of these people tell us the price? Because when you see the price, you can be like, hell no. I ain't buying no damn air conditioning for my phone. That's stupid. It does get hot though. Those iPhones get hot. Ooh. What is this? This bacteria-killing robot can sanitize your hotel bed? Oh my lord, all my dreams have come true. Is this real? How much is it? It needs to be on the wish list. We need to buy this. I thought it was a vacuum. To vacuum up like the crumbs when you eat them. That's what I thought. That's genius. Do you think this works? Is it just something playing with your head that is kind of like the placebo effect? Is that what it's called? Where you think it's disinfecting, but it's not really. It's just so you don't fucking have a nervous breakdown in a hotel room because you don't want to touch anything. That's my life. That cannot be just disinfecting that fast. To fall off the bed? No! I asked it in perfect time. Disinfects your phone? You nasty. Why are you disinfecting all these sound? There is nasty shit on all that stuff. What? This is a multi-purpose. We might have to get this for sure. How much is it? Look at that, in a petri dish. Somebody look this one up. How much is it? It's like the Roomba for your bed. Ooh, so many of you guys have tagged me on this one. I'm gonna have to get it. Hundreds of you guys have sent me this one to try. I just feel like it's such a basic gadget. Like, can't we get this now at Walmart? Something similar. Oh, wait a second. There's an egg in it. You can use it for eggs. Egg separator. That's what I'm trying to say. That is the ultimate multi-purpose gadget, huh? How much is it? For that, I would pay like $9.99. That's it. You might have to put that on the wish list because so many of you guys have asked for it. Ooh, I love a good shower head. Ooh, that's a good one. What? Was that shampoo? What? Wait, so he's putting shampoo in the shower head. So when he flips it on the shampoo side, you're gonna get soapy water. And then when you flip it the other way, you get clean water. Is that too much work? Too much? I think so. It's probably expensive too. Ooh, to wash dishes. Let's see. Come on now. That little attachment is gonna take... Do you believe this? Look how it took all the dirt off those veggies. Literally, they look peeled now. I don't believe it. Look at that. Do you believe that? Tell me in the comments down below. If you have one and you think I should buy one, let me know because I want to get it. Ooh, here it is again. Oh, that's a sign. I must buy. Ooh, it's a spray butter. It warms up the butter stick and then it's a mister. Could you put garlic butter, cinnamon butter, all kinds of butters? I would buy this, depending on how much it was. Now, if it's like $19, hell no. But if it was like $9.99, I'm in. Ooh, look at that butter. Oh, that was sexy. Butter's so good. Ooh, that glistening butter. No. Somebody in the comments is saying that this thing is $130. Do you understand that I just said $19.99 was overpriced? I would buy it for $9.99. If you bought it for $130, come over. I'm gonna slap you in your mouth. I'll melt some butter for you. That's crazy. Don't be a sucker. Unless you're a gazillionaire, don't. A belt buckle that holds your beer. My dad would love that. Father's Day. The positioning is just not right. No. Did you see how he snapped that down with confidence? Like, yeah, fool. The positioning is just not the best. And if you have a beer belly, number one, quit the beer. Number two, no. Can you just move the belt? If it was a little to the left or to the right, maybe, but not right in the middle there. It doesn't look right. What is this? Like a spaghetti thing? Like a pressure cooker thing? It's a dragon steam attachment. It looks like it's attached to like an Instapot or something. That's cute, but for what? Oh, it is for the Instapot. It's a steam inverter. It's cute, but it's just stupidness that you're wasting money on. Whatever, it's your money, not mine. Is this a multi-purpose gadget? That's what we like. Handy fruit helper. I've tried some of these. Some work, some don't. You see, this looks like it's just for grapefruit. I mean, I guess you could use it for oranges, but it's gotta be multi-purpose, you guys. Don't waste money on stupid shit. Ooh, I want that. What is it? Oh! I want that just for the fun. I'm gonna peel everything in the house. I'm gonna open up that fruit bar. Oh no, it didn't. Go back down to take some more of that peel off. You're gonna waste no, ooh, that's a real thin skin right there too. That is genius. How much is it? Watermelon, get the hell out of here. Well, that's not the same machine. Wait, go back. I want to buy that other one. That's impressive. How much is that one? That's the one I want right there. How much is it? We got to try that. Okay, you're cutting half of the orange away there. I guess they're not. That looks pretty good. Somebody tell me how much this is. See? They never tell you. Tell me the price up front. Like, don't wait. They've had these around forever. What's new about this one? It's a measuring cup. Whoop-de-da. Catches the pulp or the seeds. Get out of here. There is nothing different about this product. I'll stick with... Oh. You can squeeze the seeds to get the juice out. I think that's what they did with that pomegranate. I still think that there's gadgets already out there that do the same thing. I didn't see anything special about this one. Seal a bag. How exciting. We love stuff that seals because we're trying to prepare doomsday food. Is that tape? Oh, look at that. You can have a whole assembly line because you can cut the little tape right off. Wait, I thought it was... This is just a tape dispenser? This is stupid. How much is it? Seal a bag available in stores. This says that the retail price is $3,500. Don't be a sucker. I'm gonna sell you one for $500. Let me know how many you want. It's literally just to wrap a little piece of tape around your bag. I hope that you have enjoyed this video. If you have, give it a big fat thumbs up for me in the comments down below. Let me know if you've seen a viral video that you think I should try and it might get featured in an upcoming episode. If you're new to the channel, subscribe. I'm putting out 1 to 2 videos every week for your entertainment. Don't forget to share the video with your family and your friends, and I'll see you guys in the next one. Bye.